As far as this defense, it looked like you guys played a lot better this game. What did you see as far as how the defense was able to improve this game?
Yeah, I mean, especially just starting with the first group, everybody was running to the ball, communicating better, getting lined up, and just executing their job. And then there was no drop-off once the rest of the units came in. You know, we played with high energy, was executing our jobs and assignments. And should we look up, you know, we're having some good results every time we looked up at the scoreboard or at the stat sheet. So, you know, just wanted to continue it, have the end goal in mind, and that was just to finish. It didn't matter. You know, I think it was one time there's a turnover in the red zone and, you know, get a short field, went out there, played one play at a time, got two negative plays, had to kick a long field goal and missed it. You know, that's just the mentality of this team. Roll it out, we're going to make plays.
And just explain just how much that galvanizes your team when you're able to overcome those turnovers and hold them off from scoring touchdowns.
Yeah, I mean, because you could talk about it. You know, obviously we have drills at practice to, you know, simulate it. We could talk about it all day, but like here is in a preseason where it's still kind of like practice and we're getting evaluated, but you get a chance to see what you're really made of if you built for that. So the fact that we can go out there and execute that, I mean, it was great for our sideline, great for our men.
Thank you.